Hello and welcome to Bingo Travels. Today I am in Calicoon, New York for the Country Fair. And we're gonna go take a look and see what they have here. It's such a beautiful day, and if you're not doing anything, come on by Calicoon. Let's go take a walk. Lower Main Street is closed to all traffic and all the stands are up. So let's take a look and see what they have. Come on. Caitlin, she's the owner, and tell us a little something. How did you get into this?
I don't know, I've been tie-dyeing since I was a kid, and I just got good at it, and I decided to start.
And how do you sell your merchandise? You have an online site?
Yeah, I'm online. I have a website. It's greendreamsco.com. It currently is just like a gallery. I usually have people email me or contact me if they wanted to order anything specific.
Customized.
Yeah, most of the time, because I have a lot of random sizes and patterns, I kind of do whatever I want, however I want to do it, pretty much. This time, if somebody like wants a specific pattern, they will email me or anything like that, and they get custom to the size and whatever color they want, stuff
That's
like
great.
That.
That's great. And you basically do t-shirts. I see you also do sweatshirts.
Yeah,
and
I do hoodies. I do hats. Those hats are new. I do other things. I do a lot of kids, but a lot of kids.
Excellent. And
all that stuff.
Good luck with
everything. Thank you. And music too.
Just stop by Springbrook Hollow. They're a distillery located in
Fort Ann, up by Lake George.
Why don't you come over and tell us a little bit about, first of all, what is your name?
My name's Tom. I work for the distillery. We're a small batch distillery in Fort Ann, up by Lake George in the Adirondack Mountain. And we do a bunch of delicious different spirits. We do bourbons, whiskeys. We have a couple of moonshines, a citrus flavored gin. We do vodka, limoncello and orangello, our vodka liqueurs. We also have our top seller here at the end, that's Cowboy Coffee. It's vodka, cold brew coffee, and Madagascar vanilla bean.
That's fantastic. You have a great variety. And I guess you're here at the Country Fair today.
Yes, in Calicoon.
And giving samples for those people who request it.
Absolutely.
Wonderful. Hey, we appreciate the time you spent with us, and good luck with everything.
Awesome. We appreciate you guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
After walking around, look what I'm doing. I'm having some nice dessert, some bumblebee ice cream. This is delicious, made with honey. Hey, if you're not doing anything, come on by to Calicoon, New York, and enjoy the day. It's a great event for you and the family. Have a good one.